stage the lovely Anthony.
If it be your will that I speak no more, and my voice be still as it was before, I will speak no more. I shall abide until I am spoken for, if it be your will. If it be your will that there is a voice from the broken hill, and I will sing to you from this broken hill. No, your praises they shall ring. And if it be your will to let me sing.
A lot of those songs are just the response to what struck me as beauty, whatever that curious emanation from a being or an object or a situation or a landscape, you know. That had a very powerful effect on me, as it does on everyone. And I prayed to have some response to the things that were so clearly beautiful to me, and they were alive.
From this broken hill, know your praises, they shall ring. If it be your will to let me sing. If it be your will, if there is a choice, let the rivers fill, let the hills rejoice. Let your mercy spill on all these burning hearts in hell. If it be your will to make us well, and draw us near, children here in their rags of life, in our rags of life, oh, dressed to kill, and in this